Hey, what's up guys, Hazet here, back with another video on the channel. And in today's video I will be showing you guys how do you can fix Fortnite launch error. So I know a lot of you guys are having a problem with launching the game. Like if I just try to launch my game, then it just showed launch error 20006. And even I go to online and Epic Games page, there is no solution I can found. So it happens with me after the new season 4 come out. I didn't log in my game for after the new season come out. But today I find a solution to finally fix this problem. Okay, so for fix this problem, all you gonna do, go to this PC. Go to your local disk or wherever you have installed the game. So the default location of it is on the programming files in local disk or programming files 86. In your programming files you will able to see a folder called Epic Games. But I didn't install my game over here. So I will go to my file location. For you it would be in programming files in local disk. There you can able to see a folder called Epic Games. Just open it up, go to Fortnite game. Then binary. Then Win64. And now go for EasyAntiCheat. And now run the EasyAntiCheat setup. And click on repair service. And now you are pretty much done. Exit everything and open up Epic Games. And now try to launch Fortnite. And as you guys can see now, this game is running. So I am pretty sure it will also work for you. If not, then it's might be different issue. But comments down below if you are having any another issue. I will try to help all of you I can. Okay, so thank you so much for watching the video guys. If you like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Share with all the Fortnite players having the same issue. And also subscribe for more Fortnite contents. So my name is Hazet. And see you guys on the next one.